do something today to change my life. I want to do something to make my experiences feel real, to give it meaning.
Hello?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Colleen.
Hi. So, I just had a meeting with the Technically Virgins, and we're working out some publicity stunts, and I'm going to get a tattoo, a Technically Virgins tattoo, and I just wanted to get your blessing before I go ahead and do this.
Why a tattoo? I guess I could do other things. I could get a piercing. I could get pregnant. That would be forever.
I completely disapprove. I think she's scarring her body, her mind, her soul for life, and she's gonna regret it, personally. I'm not being judgmental, per se, or projecting my thoughts onto her, or telling her what to do, but I think she definitely shouldn't do it.
Tattoos are, they're so permanent, you know, it's like, you could change your mind the next day, but it's still there.
My grandfather always said that if you draw on yourself, you should be prepared to accept the consequences. He also said that a bad potato harvest is sometimes better than a good one. Why did he say that?
More power to her. I guess getting a tattoo, oh shit, it's not as bad as having gonorrhea of the throat.
Tomorrow she might wake up and say this was a giant mistake. I've definitely done that before.
What I'm really worried about is the group dynamics. Because we worked hard to get to where we are right now. I don't want to see us fall apart.
Does it gonna affect the group? I think it's just a bold statement and a declaration of her love.
Мой дед хотел купить дом. No, не было возможности.
I don't even have more than one ear piercing. So what does that say about you? I'm not sure.
What is a Technically Virgin tattoo?
I was gonna get a tattoo on my ankle, and it's probably gonna be like a very stylized version of our theme song, and it's gonna say Technically Virgins on it. Well, I mean, hopefully they'll say, wow, what are the Technically Virgins? Do you have a website?
I'm at a point in my life where I think it really, you know, symbolizes a lot of what I've been through with you guys. And
well, I think that's
how much I've grown.
I think that's
as a
bullshit.
Person,
but
and I think
it's
actually
a good story.
We should.
Wow.
I'm sorry, I like to keep my opinions to everyone. Mm. A tattoo means, stupidity. It means, violence.
We, as a team, need to stick together at this time, at this moment. We're approaching a two-show run that's like a tour, almost.
It means Iraq and Osama bin Laden.
So you guys are with me. I think this would be great. And
can you pass the bagels?
And this goes out to you guys. I feel like we're giving her a lot of pushback for different reasons.
Mm.
I come from a long tradition of grandfathers. My grandfather never did improv. He never did it. And the reason that's relevant... I come from a long tradition of grandfathers.
So I have a few ideas in mind. One is just like our name, Technically Virgins, just across my back.
Maybe like a kumbaya circle would be a good symbol of that. A T and a V, but made out of our heads.
Maybe a heart, because that's cute.
This is a very juicy apple.
Okay, point taken. Jason, can I get a vote of confidence, or...?
Yeah, go for it.
Thank you.
I think it's a gala.
So I don't have your blessing?
No.
Alright, well, I love you.
Get the tattoo. Be a whore. But most of all, be proud to be a technically virgin.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
I got my tattoo. I feel great. And I'm prepared to sing the theme song for anyone who asks what my tattoo, for the rest of my life. When someone says, "What's your tattoo?" I'm gonna say, "This is a technically virgin party," and I just realized how embarrassed I'm gonna be for the rest of my life every time that happens to me. Shit.
This is a technically virgin party.